the holder of the note.
In any town, in any country, go to any mental institution or halfway house you can get yourself to. Once at the front desk, do not say a thing. This holder will know of your intentions. Soon, you will feel a blade at your throat. No one in the room, no matter who they are, will react to this. As long as you do not turn your head, you will be safe from the bite of your captor's blade. However, if you do, he will slit your throat, leaving you to slowly bleed out, drowning in your own blood until the gathering. Here, you will encounter many a seeker who have met the same fate. He will softly pull you back to the front door and turn you around. This door is not the same one you entered, but an experienced seeker will pay this no mind. The door will open, and you will have to walk. You ought walk neither too fast nor too slow, just walk at a casual pace. In this small hallway, you will see glass panels, somehow keeping back countless grotesque beasts, the likes of which you will never see again. Note that it is now safe to put the blade at your throat, out of your mind, for if you turn your head here, he will simply leave you as the glass panels vanish. Here, your assassin is your only defense. Once you reach the end of this hallway, after perhaps a minute, or years, you will be prompted to open the door that will be in front of you. His voice will not leave his lips, never to fall upon your ears. His words will ring in your mind, echoing in your fragile imagination, if you can stand this without him breaking your will. Open the door. The soothing sound of a wood flute will enter your ears, instantly causing you to fall to your knees. This will be the most beautiful song you will ever hear, and its sound will lift you into a state of euphoria. Be quick, however, for the flute's song is summoning the holder's guardians, and you don't want to know what happens to those who tarry too long to enjoy the music. Run to the ladder that leads to the flute player's platform. There will be 6 ladders, only one of which leads to the top. If you happen to make the wrong decision, the ladder you are on will grow to impossible proportions in a matter of seconds, then tip over. You will fall for nearly an eternity, and when you land, it will be the most horrid, shattering pain that you will ever experience, and it will be yours to experience for the rest of time. The flute player will appear to be a human girl, no more than 10 years of age. Bow down to her and tell her how wonderful her song was. She will laugh and tap you on the head. For the rest of your life, you will always hear the last note of that song. The final note is object 349 of 538. The more emotion you feel, the louder it will be. If you ever feel an emotion that rivals that of the final song, the piercing scream of the note will bring an end to you. Play the final note at the gathering, and the world will sing no more.